All right, so you just clicked on this channel and you're like, what the heck is this DIY film with Merle Becker thing all about? Well, I'm gonna lay it out for you.
3, 2, 1.
Here we go!
Hi, and welcome to DIY Film with Merle Becker, the channel where I help you make better videos. My aim is to help you make videos a little bit more like this.
And less like this.
And for those of you interested in stepping up your filmmaking game, stick around to the end of the video, because I've got a tip for you. So in case you're wondering who I am, my name is Merle Becker. I worked in network television for like 20 years as a producer and editor. I did an independent film that traveled all over the US, and I teach college film classes here at a college in upstate New York. So I made this channel because I see tons of creative content out there that's unfortunately really poorly shot and edited. And I've gained a lot of knowledge over the years that's helped me make pretty decent videos on very small budgets and with no crew, DIY. So I thought I would pass on some of that information to you. All right, so let's talk about how this channel is going to be different than all the other gazillion YouTube filmmaking channels out there. Well, first of all, the channel is really designed for beginners. And secondly, I'd really like for you to be able to make professional looking films with little or no crew, little or no budget. And lastly, I'd like to explain things in a way that's super simple and easy to understand. In essence, it's a channel that focuses on DIY filmmaking for beginner filmmakers. All right, so now that we cleared that up, let's talk about who might find this channel helpful. As mentioned, a beginner, or someone who's interested in stepping up their YouTube game, or someone who has to create social media content to promote their business or as part of their job, or really anyone who wants to make videos or movies and who doesn't have a lot of resources. Alrighty then, I think that's it. So as promised, here's my tip for today for any beginning filmmaker, or even if you've been making videos for a while. Read this book, How to Shoot Video That Doesn't Suck by Steve Stockman, or listen to it on Audible while you're doing something else. The book is pretty straightforward and maybe a bit simplistic, but it'll help you start thinking like a director. It covers planning your shoot, framing your shots, and editing your content. By the end, you'll be thinking like a director, perfect for beginners. If you pay attention to some of the things that Steve says, your videos will be more engaging, and they'll get more views, I promise. I'll stick the link down in the description. And no, I don't know him or anything, I just like his book. All right, so I hope you choose to follow along with me on this channel. If you found any of this interesting, or even if you're just curious, please give the video a thumbs up, subscribe down below so you know when the next one's coming out, and I will catch you next time.